Since the April showers have been in full effect, customers are coming in wondering what they should do about watering, and if their plants are getting too wet. California has the best climate for agriculture, so I'm not sure where these people are from.
But where I come from, rain is a good thing. Rain makes corn, corn makes whiskey, whiskey makes my baby feel a little frisky. Back roads are fogging up, my buddies pile up in my truck. We hunt our honeys down, we take them into town. Start washing all our worries down the drain. Rain is a good thing.
We're going to talk a little bit about rain gardens. Rain gardens collect rainwater and provide a simple form of rainwater harvesting, allowing homeowners to save valuable rainwater. As water prices climb and the threat of droughts loom large, homeowners are looking toward conserving and utilizing water that falls on site. Rain gardens offer an attractive and inexpensive option. Basically, rain gardens receive rain that falls on a roof or other collection surface. The water is then channeled via rain gutters, pipes, swales, or curb openings in a depression in the yard where it soaks into the ground and waters vegetation. The purpose is to retain water just long enough for it to percolate into the soil. Rain gardens will save you money on landscape and drinking water irrigation, and if designed correctly, they will reduce the likelihood of property flooding. So like Luke Bryan says, rain is a good thing.